A firefighter injured after falling from a roof. That fire broke out last night at a house near Cambridge and Royal in Milwaukee. Officials say a firefighter fell to the ground and then was hurt. Firefighters say because of the home size, the fire required a large response.
Anytime you're dealing with active fire in structures that are this large, yeah, there's always the challenges, but I mean, it's what we train for and it's what we do every day.
And the cause of the blaze is still under investigation.